Pakistan's humiliating loss to India in their World Cup encounter at Old Trafford on Sunday has not gone down well with the fans, and more than the result, the supporters have complained about the lack of intent. In fact, some fans also released photos of players like Shoaib Malik, Imad, Wasim and Wahab Riaz partying till late night on the eve of the game, with Malik's wife Sania Mirza giving them company. This has seen a war of words between Pakistan actress Veena Malik and Mirza. Taking to Twitter, Malik wrote, "Sania, I'm actually so worried for the kid. You guys took him to a shisha place. Isn't it hazardous? Also, as far as I know, Archie's is all about junk food, which is not good for athletes. You must know well, as you are a mother and athlete yourself." Not one to take things lying down, Mirza made it clear that she knows how to take care of her child, and also that she isn't the teacher of the Pakistan cricketers. "Veena, I haven't taken my kid to a shisha place. Not that it's any of your or the rest of the world's business, because I think I care about my son a lot more than anyone else does. Secondly, I'm not Pakistan cricket team's dietitian, nor am I their mother or principal or teacher to know when they sleep, wake up and eat. Thank you for your concern though. Means a lot," she wrote. While Malik didn't respond any further, Mirza went on to write, "Twitter cracks me up, and some people for sure. You guys really need other mediums of taking your frustrations out. Peace out guys, it's break time." Mirza's husband Shoaib also added his bit on Twitter and wrote, "On behalf of all athletes, I would like to request media and people to maintain respect levels in regards to our families, who should not be dragged into petty discussions at will. It's not a nice thing to do." Interestingly, the Pakistan Cricket Board has come out with a clarification that the photos of the players dining and partying till night on the eve of the high-voltage clash is actually not from the eve of the game. But the fans are clearly not impressed, and there has been heavy trolling of the Pakistani players on Twitter, with some fans even making their displeasure known after Sarfaraz Ahmed and team surrendered meekly against Virat Kohli and boys in Manchester. Honest report.